So here's my Optima 6 that's failed in flight. Got it plugged into receiver power. There should be an LED lit up there, and there's nothing. If we look here, let's try and get a better shot of this. You can see that inductor that's lifted off. There you go, the 330 millihenry part that's lifted off. Now, if I touch it, everything powers up. So that was my in-flight failure. Cost me about $100 in parts on a Swift and a set of blades.